Welcome back, everybody. My name's APrater54, aka Adam. Coach in the Chelsea Park Slowpokes. Today I face Q the CostaRican. We're just waiting to connect with him to see what he brings. But his team consists of Spectrier, Tornadostarian, Mew, Hydreigon, Mamoswine, Thwacky, Hitmontop, Magnezone, Weezing Galar, and Wishy Washy. Alright, let's see what Q brings. This matchup was scary. Oh, man. I was so nervous about the Hitmontop, and it's not even here. Well then, I'm just going to lead, throw, and see what happens. I was not expecting this 6. I was expecting Hitmontop. I was expecting, Mamoswine. I literally didn't bring Flygon or Zerud because of Mamoswine. Ooh. This is gonna be a rough one. Okay, so I'm gonna fire off a knockoff. Boots are gone. He's doing that. I'm gonna go hard torn, Lycanroc. Oh no, the confusion. Well, I'm gonna Iron Head here. He's thinking. Let's see what happens. Okay, so the U-turn. It's fine. I now know he's faster than me, which is fine. His boots are gone. Oh my, this read! Don't hit yourself. Ugh! I needed to hit that. He got really lucky there. Don't hit yourself. Wow. It's just like yesterday where RNG just screwed me. Wow. I'm gonna facade here. I'm gonna fire off a knockoff. Those two iron when I hit myself. That's fine, I want to die. Of course. Well, those Iron Head hits really suck because he was not very big. He got lucky. Well, this gave me a missed gen. That Pain Split's supposed to be defog. Well, I'm just gonna Thunder Wave. Hydro pump here once. Lefties. Now I'm going to bolt switch. Man, not having that defog really hurt me. I probably should have looked at that. Like, I'm gonna send him the paste after this and show him. But the fact that it did that's kinda annoying. I'm gonna automize here. Thank you. So you're full status cripple Mew. You Super Fang as well. In comes Magnezone. I'm gonna flamethrower and see if your assault vests. Gonna flamethrower again. Flash cannon here. Well, I'm honestly surprised that that was beautiful. So now I'm a little screwed. So I'm just gonna swing. I'm gonna Photon Geyser here. Dude, do you have to run stall? Like, I get it. Just end the game already, please. Yes, you got another Mon with Protect in the back. I'm just annoyed because my Rotom was supposed to have Defog. Just gonna Photon Geyser, in comes the Mew. Oh, your Scarf. Not surprised. I'd be in this situation if I had the defog. First hitting myself three times in confusion. Two or three times in confusion. And then the bot just doesn't give me the set I'm supposed to have. It's really annoying. This turned into a one-sided game because of that. I've been up pretty much 18 hours now. Enjoy the video, guys.